Hugo, congratulations, back to winning ways. How do you feel tonight?
You know, you don't have really time to enjoy the game because there is another one important in 2 days, I mean Wednesday. So it's good because we bounced back as a team. We could not accept that type of performance against Sheffield, and it was important to get back on the winning way. But as I said, there is so many games in a short time that we must be focused on our recovery now and be ready for Wednesday fight.
Were you happy with the reaction of the team after?
Yes, I mean, we scored a lucky goal, to be honest, but it's part of football. But I really like the investment of all the players. Everyone made the job for the team, and we try to make sure that everyone went in the same way. And that's why we got the 3 points tonight, because everyone were involved, making the run, making the job. And there was a lot of communication on the pitch, and that's very important. There's something that we can build on. But obviously, in a situation, now we need to run a good result to feel the confidence back.
I think to start that run, though, to win the game and to have a clean sheet, you probably can't ask for much more than that.
Yeah, but now, to be honest, we need to show and to step up our level away from home, because we cannot drop points anymore. I mean, even in a situation, it's up to the other challengers for the European places. Okay, there's some frustration, some disappointment with our season, but there's still 5 games to go, and it's important to finish in the best way, and maybe we can be rewarded by your thoughts.